Hello friends, let us discuss a small topic, that is blood pressure. In this session, I will be discussing about blood pressure and hypertension. What is meant by blood pressure? Blood pressure or arterial blood pressure can be defined as lateral pressure exerted by the moving column of the blood on the walls of arteries. It is nothing but the lateral pressure exerted by the column of blood on the walls of arteries. There are two components in the blood pressure, that is systolic blood pressure and diastolic blood pressure. Systolic blood pressure is defined as maximum blood pressure in the arteries attainable during systole. This is during systole. Whereas diastolic blood pressure is minimum pressure that is obtained at the end of ventricular diastole. Usually, blood pressure will be written in two components. One is systolic blood pressure by diastolic blood pressure. Systolic blood pressure is the maximum blood pressure during systole, whereas diastolic blood pressure is the minimum pressure during diastole. Normally, it is about 120 by 80 mmHg. To measure blood pressure, we use sphygmomanometer. There is something called as Korotkov sound. While recording blood pressure, there are different types of sounds. There are five phases. Phase 1 is, we can hear a thud. Phase 2 is a blowing noise. Phase 3 is a softer thud. Phase 4 is a disappearing blowing noise. That is muffling sound. In phase 5, there is no sound. This is diastolic blood pressure. These are the phases in systolic blood pressure. Normal blood pressure is 120 by 80. If systolic blood pressure is between 120 to 129 and diastolic blood pressure is 80 or less than 80, it is considered as elevated blood pressure. This is not hypertension. There are two stages of hypertension. Stage 1 is systolic blood pressure 130 to 139 or diastolic blood pressure is 80 to 89 mmHg. This is stage 1 hypertension. Whereas stage 2 is systolic is more than or equal to 140 mmHg. Or diastolic blood pressure is more than or equal to 90. This is stage 2 hypertension. What is meant by white coat hypertension? White coat hypertension means there is normal blood pressure at home, but there is elevated blood pressure at clinic or at office. So, white coat hypertension means there is normal blood pressure at home, but elevated office blood pressure, or there is elevation in blood pressure in clinic. Next one is masked hypertension. This means there is increased blood pressure at home, but there is normal blood pressure at office or clinic. Next one is paroxysmal hypertension. This means there is episodic elevated blood pressure. Causes can be pheochromocytoma, any panic disorder, in case of anxiety, hyperthyroidism, in case of migraine disorders, seizure disorders. Next one is paradoxical hypertension. Paradoxical hypertension means on starting the treatment with antihypertensive, there is rise in BP. With antihypertensive drugs, there is elevation of BP instead of falling. This will happen if you prescribe ACE inhibitors in case of renal artery stenosis patients, or if we prescribe beta blockers to patients with pheochromocytoma. So, with antihypertensive, there is elevation of blood pressure in paradoxical hypertension. So, in this session, we have discussed about blood pressure and hypertension and different types of hypertension. Thank you for watching the video.